This is for Year 12 maths as it comes out of the Chapter 9 10 topic test question number 7. Sister Mary's final 160th celebration is to create a new entrance into the chapel. In keeping with Gothic cathedral architecture, she wants a rectangular door to be inserted into an archway. So we want to explore the size of the door. So there is the rectangular door. It could be tall and skinny, it could be short and wide, or it could be like that. All of them touch the archway, and I'm told that the archway is formed by that parabola. So express A, the area of the door in terms of X. So the area of the door is the area of a rectangle, length times width. So that across there is 2x, and that up there is the height f of x. So it's this times 2x, which will be 2x times minus 3x squared divided by 2 plus 3, close bracket. And if I want to expand that, all right, I could write that. I could say that the area equals minus 2x, 3x squared on 2 minus 3. Or I could write A equals and I could expand it. Both of them are perfectly acceptable. Maybe I should use expand, not simplify. And there we go, minus 3x cubed plus 6x. The derivative, well, I can use my calculator, or I can go 3 times 3, minus 9x squared plus 6, and because I've got my calculator, I'll double check that. With respect to x, give me an expression of, lo and behold, it's the same answer. Hence state the exact value of x that maximizes the area of the door and the exact area of the door. So if I set that derivative equal to 0, that should give me the value of x that is a maximum or a minimum. And that gives me negative 6, root 6 on 3. Since I want, I'll take the positive value of x, not the negative, then state the value of x. X equals root 6 on 3, and it should be in, I guess it's meters. I haven't been told anywhere that it's meters, so I'll just write units. But I guess it's going to be meters. And the area is this expression here. And that's going to be math 3 given x equals this. And I go xe, and that gives me an area of 4 root 6 on 3 units squared.